Couch Gamers, welcome to Couch Gaming TV. My name is Sunny, and I will be let's playing the second episode of the Long Dark Survival. Couch Gaming TV was my character, and we left off in the Trapper's Cabin. I believe it's called the Trapper's Cabin. Last time I wanted to go for the cargo crates. Those that are the three that are together over there, but I've been thinking perhaps I should go some other way because I need clothing and I don't think there's clothing in those three. There's three over there. I don't think there's clothing in there, but like I said last time, there should be one over there somewhere that I should be able to get without climbing a rope. I believe it's down that frozen river. And I think I'm incorrect, but it might have clothing. I think I'm incorrect, but it's closer and safer if I remember correctly. So I'm going to head for that one, because there's no use in getting food and all that if I don't have any good clothing. Hey, I have no more wood. You gotta go for firewood. You gotta go. How long does it give me? An hour and a half. This will have to go as well, but I'll need to go pick something up outside to keep this fire going for longer. And if everything goes down south, I can still leave Timberwolf Mountain and go to the, how's it called again, the bunker, to stack up, to stock up, and come back, because I want to empty this area first. Let's see if I can get some sticks real quick. About three should do it. I know you don't have to close the door, but I want to close the door. Was it still snowing outside? I can't remember. If it's not snowing, I'm gonna take a brand and go for it. It's calmed down. Perhaps I should go for it. I need my hacksaw. I gotta take this one as well. And that as well, just in case for the warmth, my bedroll as well. I'm gonna eat some of this. One and a half should be enough, I think. Unless, of course, I'm gonna take another half. Half a liter's. Perhaps I can warm up my beans to stay longer a little bit. Yeah. Okay, the knife's in pretty good condition. I'm gonna use the knife. I think I have whetstone. I did have whetstone, right? That should fill me up pretty good. 9 minutes left, where I don't have enough for a brand, so I'm gonna do that and eat my beans. Lovely. Gonna take the wood with me just in case. Alright, let's go. Hmm. Now I need to sneak past those wolves somehow without getting caught. At least that's what I hope. It would be nice if I find some berries or mushrooms, because they increase your cooking skill and they give about 100 calories and decrease your thirst as well. And they weigh like 100 grams, so that's not much compared to what you normally would drink. Let's say you would drink 25 centiliters. A cup of tea is about the same as 25 centiliters, but it weighs half as a 25 centiliters. Okay, I'm gonna shit. Do I have a flare? Shit, I don't like walking on surfaces like this when a wolf is behind me. If I break my ankle, I cannot run anymore. I don't want to run much, but I just want to be safe from this wolf. Yeah, I lost him. Alright. Because I'm pretty tired and I don't want to do a lot of running. Because I want to get back. Minus 12, minus 8, out of the wind. But once my brand goes down and my bonus wears out, it's probably going to be minus 16. And usually there's more wolves up on these cargo crates. I believe it was here. There's a wolf right there. Oh, mushrooms. I hope it's not up on the climbing thing there. Alright, now where did that wolf go? Where did that wolf go? Shite! How the hell? That's some nasty distance there, man. Fuck me. Oh no, is that another wolf? That's a car crazy over there, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Thank you, wolves. You brought me to the cargo crates. Just don't kill me. I see you running away there. Two of you. I hope there were just two of them. Whew. Two cargo crates. Nice. Water. Okay, I'll take it. All you get normally. Ooh, food, alright. Tomato soup, not that good though. Milk is good. Milk is very good. Minus 13, god damn it. Didn't find anything nice here. As of yet. Oh shit! Oh no, man! Just gonna pretend like nothing's happening. I can use this. Yes, just what I need.
needs this anymore.
I'm overweight. Overburdened, that's what I meant. Definitely not overweight. Ready to go, man. Okay, 31 weight. I can drink some of this and drop the rest. Drop about 4 of that. Holy fucking shit, I hear that wolf right over there. Oh, look. Oh my god! No! What the fuck? You came right to the crate! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's not good. 35%! Did they change that or something? What the f... Normally there's a rope over here, right? Yeah, over there I think. If I can only make it. Oh my god. I might even die. This is more hardcore than I expected.
Whew. Can't feel my hands.
Oh my god. Any wolves? No wolves, they're all up here. Well, I hope they're all up here. I'm overweight again, that's not good. Just gonna take these sticks. Oh no, 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 no more wolves. Not good, not good, not good, not good. If only that one wolf didn't get me there. But he came right through the crate. Maybe he was inside the crate. Can't be mad, it's still alpha after all, so. Okay. This place is swarming with wolves. I should have gone to the bunker and then came back here. Oh. Jeebus. That's a wolf. Right between those trees, right? Did I need those Beardman thingies to cover my infection? Oh shite! Oh my god!
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Cooked all the hole for me, man. What's wrong with all these wolves? They're out to get me. Final sprint. Man, that was some suicidal stuff. And I have nothing to warm myself up except my clothing and some sticks. Oh yeah, my wood that I did not burn during my trip. So I'm gonna have to act fast now. Tired as fuck. Tired as fuck, but it's not freezing inside, so I'm gonna take a nap. 3 hours to be safe. Ooh, that was exciting. Oh damn, I didn't take care of my infection. Hopefully. Whew. Okay, I gotta make some 3 lichen and a bandage. I have no bandages. Shite, shite, shite. I do have enough of these. Nothing else. Yeah, you quickly wear all that and we're gonna break some stuff down. New ski jacket, okay, we're gonna break that down. my god, an hour and 30 minutes. Well. It's gotta happen. Okay, I only need one piece of scrap. Alright, whew. Come on, man. Don't fuck me over right now. How do I... Yes! Saved! Saved! Can I get food poisoning from soup? I hope not. What else did I get? Oh damn! Damn, I forgot the axo! I forgot the other axo! There was another axo by the cargo crate there, and I was gonna pick it up once I was done. Oh, big mistake. I might be able to open up one more, or two more. If I'm lucky, there's gonna be another axo by that, by those other cargo crates, but I highly doubt it because there's already two in this world. Okay, it's not freezing. At least I got some clothing. I might go to the bunker and then come back here. I didn't pay attention there. Thirsty, hungry. One more. And then we're gonna drink up. All right, everything looks good. Ooh, didn't notice I had that. Wait a minute, alright. So I can demolish that one as well, the 47% one. I cannot wear anything else but those hoodies, so I have to keep those. Shouldn't I wear those on the outer? Does it matter, actually? And the mittens I can destroy as well. Oh, wait. Ooh. Cotton, wool. Oh, that's great. So I can demolish all the hats. But I cannot repair in the darkness. I played a little bit of camera on our account to get on another character to get familiar with the controls and how to open my journal and such. And I can repair under moonlight, but I don't think there's any moonlight right now. I can't see anything. You're seeing as much as me, nothing at all. So, this one takes an hour and a half, right? And what's this then? For two, an hour and a half for two. Okay, that's that. Alright, the sport jackets can go as well. 20 minutes for one, 10 minutes for one, 10 minutes for one. Okay, so the hats and the mittens are best. 10 hours of darkness, but I'm gonna sleep in small increments though. I don't wanna freeze to death. Should it get colder all of a sudden? Though I'm pretty warm, I'm gonna get an extra 5 bonus from the bed, so I think I'm gonna be safe. But gonna do 4 hours just to see what it says. No, 5 hours. Yeah, 5 hours. Oh wait, I'm at low percentage. Shouldn't have done that. That might kill me. If it gets stormy. Right. Excellent. Excellent. Is there moonlight? Doesn't really matter, I should just take a full nap till the morning, but it's gonna storm. However, I doubt it's gonna get very much colder than this. Gonna eat some tomato soup. It's weird that tomato soup doesn't clench your thirst. It should, right? Or is that just me? Soup? Well, actually no, a can of soup shouldn't. Well, it depends which kind of soup it is. Because you have cans that you should add water to. But you also have cans of soup that you don't have to add water to. And those usually make you more thirsty as well. So yeah, it makes sense that it doesn't clench your thirst. I gotta go to the bunker or to the... I'm gonna go for the other cargo crates. See how many more I can open. Maybe get another hacksaw. Probably not. And then I'm gonna go for the bunker. Or go back to the other cargo crates and just try to get the hacksaw as fast as possible. I'm trying to save my flare because I only have one. For now, I'm gonna continue to sleep. 5 more hours should be safe, I think. I'm at 63%, so either way it won't kill me. Very nice. I'm going to repair my clothing first. Before I do anything else, to get the maximum heat bonus out of that. Oops. My bad, press B. Press cancel. Looks like another pretty good day, if you ask me. But that might all change. Alright, I think that one over there is food and first aid and flares, if I'm not mistaken. I'd rather have first aid than anything else above for now, because I can forage for food. I do have a bit of mushrooms as well, so and I believe there's some more food in here, the milk and some soup, so that's good as well. I cannot repair the hacksaw, which is a shame. You should be able to repair a hacksaw. No, I don't know how to repair it. A hacksaw. I know how to repair a normal saw, a wood saw, with file. But I don't know how to repair a hacksaw. So, let's demolish some of these items and repair the best items we have. Or the weakest ones, so they don't get destroyed. And the weaker ones usually don't take as much time. 0 degrees. Not good. Gonna start to repair this one first. I'll get about 1 degree in cold and wind, I think. Or 1.5. I don't know. 55, so that should bring me to 100. Perfect. Only a half. God damn, that's not much. This one doesn't give much either. If I'm gonna repair this one, 45 minutes and it's not gonna give me much. I cannot repair this, and this is pretty good already. Oh, it's 63%. I'm looking at the wrong thing. I'm looking at the shield bar. It's only 64. This might go to 1%, or 0.5 as well. Yeah, God damn it. Then this is pretty good. But these are already repaired. The marine peacoat, where is it? Yeah, I'm gonna repair the marine peacoat. How long would it take? An hour and 30 minutes, 37%. That would bring me to 100 as well. Let's remember how much it is, 1.9 and 2.5. Don't fail, don't fail, don't fail. Yes, my wound has healed. Perfect. And this one has completely been repaired. Ooh, 3 and 2 and 4. Nice. How much do I have now? 4. Ooh, great. It's not gonna protect me much against wolves, or is it? 7% shield. That's not much protection against wolves, but it's much better than what I had before. This is 2%, 2%. They're all 2 or 3% or 1%. What else can I repair? This is much better, a ski jacket. So, ooh, we need more scraps, more scraps, more scraps. At least I'm pretty warm now. It's not storming yet outside, so it might still get below 0 degrees. I'm gonna save that hat just... No, I'm not gonna save it. No item is gonna break in one attack, right? Unless it's from a bear, I hope. Because if that happens, I'm a one wool toque shirt short. Then I would have to find another one. And while I can't really go outside right now, I'm gonna demolish these as well, these two. And everything else I have equipped, right? No, I do not have... I was gonna repair this one, but I do not have this one equipped. I do not repair... I do not need to repair this one. And now we're in 30 minutes for 2. I'm gonna save the ski jacket because it takes too long to harvest. Hoodies, or should I repair the jeans? The jeans doesn't give much. I'm gonna repair the weakest hoodie. 30% repair. Damn, that's not much. At least I didn't fail. And now I'm going to repair this one. How many scraps do I have? 4. This one takes 2 and this one takes 2, so I might be able to repair them both. And when I come back, I might demolish this one to repair my jeans. That's the plan. 6 hours of daylight should do it, if it's not storming, to get to the other cargo crates, that is. That's not gonna give me much bonus. So, I'm not gonna... repair that one just yet. I'm not gonna need my I'm not gonna need that or that. Might want some of this food. I do not know how hungry I am right now. Pretty hungry. Do I have my hacksaw with me? I do. So we're gonna go to the cargo crates, see what happens, and probably going to end the episode after that. The next two episodes are for next week. And then I'm gonna do some Skyrim and Fallout Let's Plays. And whichever of my Let's Plays gets views the most, I'm gonna upload those the most in the future. But for now, I'm just gonna do some experimenting, see what people like. I do not have many subscribers yet, so I have no idea what people like. Or what people might like. I can carry 15 kilos, that's pretty good. 8 degrees, minus 2. Very good, very good, very good. Almost 90%. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, I'm gonna risk it anyway. At least it's not my foot. With a flare in hand, hopefully I can avoid a fight. I do have some extra armor. But with a sprained wrist, it's not gonna help me much. Unless the wolf decides to back out in a fight, but they usually only do that when they're hurt. Any sticks over here? That's a big stick. Now, as far as I know, there's never any wolves on this certain path, which I'm gonna take over on this ridge. I'm gonna skip going to the corpse and the peak over there, because that's gonna take extra time. He's probably gonna be a bear over here, and if he's not by his cave, I might take a look in his cave. Yep, he's right there over at his cave. I don't know if you see him already. You're gonna see him in just a moment. Between those trees. No, wait, that's not his cave. Is that his cave? That it is it. Yep, that is his cave. I'm not going to his cave then. Time saved, I reckon. There's usually a deer over here as well. Yep. Two deers. And a corpse, if I'm lucky, a deer corpse, which is over by that tree, I think. Might be a branch. Two deers is very good because they can distract the wolves. Usually the wolves are up there, or in that little thingy right there. I didn't see the corpse. Yep, there's a wolf over there. He's running. I'm looking here because sometimes there's a log under the wing. Not right now though. Yeah, it's really a shame that I didn't bring the hacksaw. Didn't take the other hacksaw with me. Oh no, you shit me? You shit me, man. Go for the deer, man. What the hell is your problem, man? The bear as well. He's pretty close. Yeah, I'm just gonna take what I can and get the hell out of here. Gonna take the upper one first. I thought there were three cargo crates over here. No, my. Can I open it? Oh my god, you're shitting me. You're shitting me. So I gotta go back to that other hacksaw, but I might climb up with a rope since that was like a shorter path. But I gotta do that when I'm rested. So what I'm gonna do is go to the bunker, rest there, and then come back, climb up the rope. Oop, take these mushrooms. I apologize for my coughing. I tend to do that a lot. There's some berries down here. I love berries. There's normally three of them. Oh yeah, the other two are up there. Alright. I'm not gonna visit the cabin anymore. I will find everything what I need inside the bunker, as well as a bed. So I'm gonna head straight for the bunker, loot as much as I can there, and then come back to Timberwolf Mountain and get the hacksaw that I forgot up there. I am pretty lucky that I found another one up there, because if I didn't, I wouldn't been able to open up more crates as well. Pretty stupid that I forgot to pick it up, but hey, those things happen. But I might be able to be safe from the wolves if I just go around and up the rope. I'm gonna be pretty much very lightweight since I don't have to take anything with me. Last episode I said that I never used those. Well, and then in this episode I used them. These beard men lichen. That's actually pretty funny. If you noticed my saves, you might have seen that I don't have many days, but I lost a couple of saves, pretty much like everyone else did. And I also have I bought it on my friend's Xbox as well, so I can play when I'm over there. Yeah, I know I can play on his account on my account, but then I couldn't play when I was home, and I bought it on his account first because I didn't have an Xbox yet. Because if I had an Xbox, I would have just bought it on my Xbox, and then I could play in his house whenever I wanted on my account. I know. It's gonna be a medium walk. I'm not gonna find anything interesting on the way except lots of sticks and, if I remember correctly, two more berry bushes. Bye bye, Kevin. See you later. I'll be back for you tomorrow. Actually, why I'm walking this slow, I can run. 4 hours of daylight and I'm gonna sleep in the bunker anyway. I do hope I remember correctly and that there's a bed in there, because if there's not a bed in there, I am fucked. Since I left my bedroll in the cabin. I hope I do not screw myself over with this. Perhaps I should just go back to the cabin and get my bedroll with me, but nah. I'm gonna trust my instincts. Those bushes should be over here somewhere. Over at the wheel, I think. I hope. Still a good thing that was only the wrist that I sprained and not my damn ankle. No, I passed the berry bushes. Are there berry bushes here? I thought they were. It's not over at that piece, right? I'm gonna look for it next time when I come back. But the reason as well that I do not want to take my bedroll to the bunker is it weighs an extra kilo. And climbing the rope is very exhausting. So we want to be as lightweight as possible. Oh my god, I'm stupid. They're right over here. And two, as I remembered correctly. New location discovered, landing gear. Alright, I should take a look at my skills as well. Because I didn't do that last time. I didn't know how, even though when I checked back at my episode, I saw that I opened the wheel when I was trying to figure out my controls. And then I couldn't figure it out anymore. And for some reason, I cannot upload a thumbnail. I can upload a thumbnail, but it goes to the white screen with the white dots each time I click save all changes for my previous video. I hope it's not the case with this video as well, which is really strange. Interline Studio, I really hope you do some more transition maps instead of something stupid like this, or nothing at all like the Fornor Muskeg. There's nothing at all there, right? Or am I mistaking? If so, my bad. Stupid antivirus, antivirus keeps popping up. When they had a Timberwolf Mountain, this was a transition they had. All the other maps had transitions, little transition maps, which were very cool in their own. But then they had Timberwolf Mountain and they didn't add a transition map, they just added this, a boring walk, a very boring walk. I think everyone can agree with that. Yes, leave Timberwolf Mountain, goddammit. There's like no little cabin smaller than the mountaineer's hut to welcome visitors to the to the mountain. A little cabin, nothing that can break the gameplay, nothing that can give you much shelter. Doesn't even need to have something to a fire bell or anything, nothing like that. Just something to for the scenery, or just to change it a little bit. Wasn't it that you normally healed as you were playing as well? Because I didn't heal a single percentage yet. Or maybe I don't... I need to be rid of all afflictions, like my my sprained wrist. Ooh, am I gonna be able to climb this rope with a sprained wrist? That's the question. You're shitting me. You're shitting me. Oh my god. Can I do some Rambo-neering? Can I do some Rambo-neering here? is that gonna kill me? Huh, doesn't look safe. I should be able to... Oh, it's all good, it's all good. It's all good, baby. Sprained wrist, oh, it's all good. Ropes ain't got nothing on me.
That squirts a bit.
That rope dog, he got me good. Haha, but the joke's on him.
Ow.
Ah, the joke's on him. Like something like this, if you would only have something like this up and in that long walk, that would be great. Alright, now I hope for God's sakes there's a bed in here. And when I'm done looting the place. Oh yeah. When I'm done looting the place, I'll end the episode. That was some good adventuring compared to the first one, to the first episode. Yes, that will come in handy indeed. Stacy's grape soda. Oh yeah. Please, no locked lockers. Please, lockers with something in them. God damn you. I said I was gonna find everything I need in here. I wasn't expecting nothing. But it doesn't look good. This doesn't look good in the slightest. You know, crates in like areas like these should have items in them if you bring them down, even cardboard boxes. Because why are they keeping empty cardboard boxes and empty crates when you have already unfolded cardboard boxes as well? In the dam you have a lot of those. Yeah, Primar should be here. That's another unfolded cardboard box. I might have to run for a... I might have to run for the damn barn if I don't find food in here. Nice.
Be prepared for anything.
Oh! Yes! I thought it was a snare. It's a hacksaw, what do you know? Nice, that one is open as well. Come on, give me something good. Painkillers, excellent.
Does it come in handy?
For an emergency, not that I'm gonna use them right now because I'm gonna sleep. So we are going to leave this one there. I don't think you're gonna get food poisoning from condensed milk. I have enough food to go on to the next day now and to get back up to the mountain. And I don't have to go back to the other thing because I already got a hacksaw. So that's a big, big oil win. Drop this, and I'm gonna drop some logs as well because I do not need all these logs. Two of these. I'm gonna take the book with me. Where is the stick? Here's the stick. Two locks? They only drop two locks? Okay, I thought I had to drop three locks. What else can I drop off here? Nothing. Nothing else really, though I can repair these clothing. Do I have a... No, of course not. 90 kilos, that should be enough for the next day. No. Alright. I am a little bit hungry, but I'm not gonna eat much. Gonna sleep for... I'm not gonna go cold here or get any diseases, so I can safely sleep for 10 hours until the next morning I go back to the cabin. So I'm gonna end the episode here. Yeah, that was it. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, it would be cool if you leave a like and perhaps subscribe. See you all on the next episodes. Bye bye.